I'm playing my game, so I don't care.
The ones that restart the Nirate Nuzlocke Fire Red Rebirth.
Play my game.
Welcome back, everybody. I am at the helm right now, and I got this dude pacing. Oh, it's not a battle. I thought it'd be no battle.
I didn't talk to him.
Oh, you did?
He's talking about the master balls.
You can't have my balls.
You can't have my master's balls.
Oh no, guys! I got a Giovanni, and he has the dragon balls.
Alright, I am...
That's not a name.
Monkey Yuck.
I am Raiko.
I am... Double Fae. Come Fae.
I just realized that actually is a Pokemon Raiko. Yeah.
But we're using Nico. Oh, that go, Raiko!
I was using Raichu.
Oh!
Raichu!
But I ended up saying Raiko.
Wait, did you go upstairs? What are you doing? There was more doors in that place.
You have more doors.
I just came back where I was, though. Look at that. You see that? I was just there.
As a trap!
That's a troll. Cool. Card key opens bull.
There was doors. What are you doing? There.
He doesn't care about your doors, Damon.
He should.
I'm just running everywhere I can right now, okay? Listen, chill. Alright, I'm at the house. We already fought this dude! Oh my god, it's an infinite loop!
So either you go-
OH! I trapped you forever!
Cut it.
Oh, hey.
Look at all those balls.
Welcome to 10th floor. So good of you to join me. Ew. I need an adult!
So we wasted our time going through all the teleporters. We could just have got the key and we threw everything.
My name is Machoke. Hey, it's Machump! Get him, Garrett, dude!
Choke on this!
That's for calling me Machump, Garrett, dude!
That was like perfect timing for who was released, though. Just this setup is just great. Although it has to be Machamp, so. Oh, size of toss. I'm so afraid.
Blech.
Oh my
Maybe
god.
Maybe you should be.
Yeah, just a tiny bit.
I wouldn't go
Sword
for
Dan.
Sordan! He's here! The brother of Zordon.
Revenger
won.
Touch you.
It's not very effective, but you know what is effective? Taking flight.
Well, not yet.
Sergeant Talk. Oh, no, I don't know.
You miss. But I don't miss.
Ah! I laughed, you miss.
And I'll be like, he missed. Like, what, you liar.
You ever notice in the anime they never use any... They never use the fly move in Pokemon?
Yeah, because Pokemon know to fly.
Exactly.
Fly.
Yeah.
So what does Charizard do? Just standing on the ground? Like, are they all just standing on the ground then? The game and the anime are so much different. There it is. Called it.
Ultra
Ball. Called it.
Useless.
Completely in a Nuzlocke. I think our next Nuzlocke should be just Pokeballs.
Don't we do that already anyway?
No, we have a great
ball
of stuff on him.
Yeah, so you got to use a warp panel to get to that side.
Yeah, but which one?
Do you have an appointment with my boss? Well, I don't know where you're halting me to. From the item or from your boss? Because there's no way I can get into the wall.
Yeah, your boss is through this wall.
Who do you think I am? Guys? I just realized something. We have two boss battles here.
Yeah, we should probably go out and heal after.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We have
then
two.
Then go find Giovanni and arrival.
Yeah. That's what I was just saying. I was like, wait a minute. We have two bosses here.
You've never got to go through all the warp pads again.
That's
not all of them. I don't know. Kev's usually pretty good at warp panels.
I was gonna say, we don't even need to go heal, by the way. Before we take on our rival, there's the nurse.
Oh, that's right. There's a nurse somewhere.
Okay. That's that faint memory of two.
Why didn't you switch?
I'm not going to. I mean, I'll heal, but it's just bad attack. We need experience.
I meant about being eradicated. I was more worried about the health than anything.
Oh, okay. I'd say, yeah, we need to boost this team up, especially
because
we should focus our attention on Hydra, just because we got Sabrina and Coconex.
My whole thing is I want Lapras.
That too. Lapras. I can't wait to get Lapras.
That's why I don't want to work on Hydra too much.
Well, we need him for Sabrina though. He's our only psychic fighter. Besides that, we're just like basic. I mean, No, because Ghost don't beat psychic. It's just neutral. Keep thinking that Ghost too, but it's only dark and bug.
That's what they played us in the show with.
I could have sworn Ghost was also effective against.
Not like super effective. I mean, depending on the move it has. Maybe.
Because I remember like the whole like the lore behind it was like it was dark, dark. Like okay, psychic means the brain, meaning it's afraid of the dark, afraid of bugs, and afraid of ghosts.
Right. It could have been therapy. Never know.
Yeah, let's find out.
I can't.
Are you okay? Calm down over there, bro. Oh, you have our attack. Guess what? Water pulse is special. Come on, just die already. You bit me? Fine, I'll special attack you too. That's right, special attack is Bite's special attack in this game. Don't know why. Seriously, Game Freak, what's wrong with you guys? I want a remake of Red and Leaf Green and Fire Red, but with Soul Silver and Heart Gold mechanics where the Pokemon walks with you. Pokemon walk with you and the new 3D versions of games we have. That'll be heaven once they remake that one. Don't give me a remake of Black and White, though. It was terrible here.
It's gonna eventually happen.
Yeah, no.
Maybe the remake will be better.
Hopefully the remake will be better.
Oh, I didn't battle you? And that'd be all Cynic Games! Scientist, Professor, just chill.
Alright, Scientist.
What's in the bottle, Travis?
Travis, what you got in the bottle?
What's in the bag, Travis? Magnemite.
What you got? She's carrying. Oh! Guys, Travis carrying.
Yep, Ghost is super effective.
You got the second?
Yep.
Are you taking tap hit now? Yep, wait, what game is that though? That's not
Gen 3.
Because I used Nightshade on Hypno.
But Nightshade wasn't enough to kill it all the way, but it did do a lot.
It was neutral though, that's the thing. It didn't like stay super effective. That's what bothered me. Wait, are we fighting again? What's out there? It's Magnemite. It must be a lot harder to see it on there.
Supersonic missed. End it.
No, it's not showing that for a bit.
Break of the brick! Hiya! Bruce Pease has won. Yo, Magnemite is no more. Coughing, huh? Alright, coughing. Risking it. Hiya! Cool. Kendrick kills it one hit. Mine does jack crap.
Oh! Man! You get an F!
Poison!
Oh!
Yeah!
My Bruce Pease! Poison is so effective in this game, it's not even funny.
I can't see!
Have a hard time there?
It's not showing it for Gen 3, that's the issue.
That's so weird. Game, set, coughing. Get it? Because you're coughing it up now. Bye, Travis. I have a friend named Travis from Florida.
No move.
I thank you for being here when I needed you. Oh my god. This is why you're my right hand.
Oh, I don't want to be your right hand. I've seen what you do with it.
Are you watching me? You don't even like speak up or anything. You just watch? That's disgusting, dude.
I went to Bulbapedia.
No,
and
I
cry.
I'm busy crying.
Oh my god, what am I witnessing?
So yeah, it is only in Gen 1 is it not super effective.
Okay, but other ones it is?
Yeah, because it has a note in Bulbapedia that says in Generation 1, the effectiveness of Ghost type moves is times 0. So.
There's a black guy who gives us Lapras. He's by Giovanni.
How do you know he's black?
Kill him. He's clearly black. He has a Lapras.
I know he's not.
Why? So freaking racist. Holy crap.
Kip, you did this to us.
You can't blame me!
I can't blame you for racism. I blame you for global warming.
Oh god, kill yourself, please. Alright, portals. I'm...
Try that one.
Come on, Kip, you're usually really good at portals.
Usually, but you give me too much credit, sir.
Try all those.
Yeah, I would do the one that with that involved, like, the doors.
Oh, you suck.
Just keep going, eventually you'll get it.
Six, hold on. God, this maze. Oh, you are.
Go to that one.
The long one? Alright. I know, I'm using it. Holy. Alright, let's try this one. Oh my god. Oh my god. Level of stress right now. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no. Oh, I'm so high right now.
Luigi!
Oh, there we go.
We missed the door?
We missed the door. There it is! Hey. Booyah! Hey.
Thanks, lady. I needed that nap.
Oh, I need it.
That felt good.
Alright, so we're still recording, but we haven't saved in a while, so I'm just gonna speed save.
Alright. 50 Pokemon in the Pokedex. Get ready for a battle. And then we're gonna heal again.
I'm getting pumped with this battle. Check out this.
Oh, he cheated.
The screen moved.
He's got the eagle eye. Your Pokemon seem to adore you, kid. Cool, what are you gonna do about it? Touch them in private places? That's wrong. Get off my Pokemon.
Whoa.
They adore
whoa,
me.
Whoa, man. I'm just gonna Pokemon battle if you try to stop
me. They adore me, not you. Kid. Back up! Go on, Drew. You about to mess with me? Go! There it is. You're a douche.
Well, I can't even know Hydro Pump yet. And Thrash. Well, no, I don't want
to Thrash. Yeah, Thrash is confusing.
I like Thrash.
Kill himself.
Chaos is enough! Gyarados grown!
He's too confused to stop!
I saw Gyarados grow arms, Gum Gum Bazooka!
Why would he automatically grow arms and then no Gum Gum powers?
Because that's how he works!
Water flying!
Hail
you know,
Hydra!
You know
Hydra knows
me?
All!
Hold on, wait. If he's confused and he attacks himself, does he just start biting his own self?
Got a point.
I mean, that technically he could.
Self just, it's confused.
I always
it imagine, a confusion self
I always imagine he just, like, ties himself in a knot. Like, stereotypical cartoons. Is, good!
He's not confused. Why am I in a knot?
Oh my god.
Shazam.
You're gonna die this turn. You're gonna
hit him with
a shazam.
Quick
attack. I'm not risking it.
Shazam.
We just got screeched. I'm not risking it. Yeah.
You guys never hit anyone
else. And level 39.
Do-do-do-ding.
We've come far, guys.
116 to speed.
We did not come anywhere.
Were you chill? For real. Hey, I just realized something. White Toad can go away for now. We can put him in Lapras.
Yes.
So there are two water types?
Yes.
I'd be fine with that for now. White Toad's not doing anything right now.
Plus ice as well with that one.
I mean, okay, wait. Technically, White Toad...
White Toad's not doing anything.
I mean, he could
not
help...
going to do anything.
No, because we have Hydra, so he could... Because up ahead, Giovanni's going to have Nidoqueen, if I remember from Pokemon Origins.
Yeah. I think we should end it with our Charizard Mega Punch. Get back on that one.
Yeah. Has Surf kill Zordan and I kill you.
That would be terrible. But thank you for calling me. I'm not scared.
Wow.
And is the guy?
What the?
Is that the guy?
Damn.
Why did talking to him
That's
activate
not
a fight?
The guy.
What's
in the bottle, Jose?
Oh,
mother
no.
of!
Right. Hey, wait, but intimidate!
Yeah, that's true. Thank Man. God, Hydra, you're in front. You can handle this.
What are you doing? Oh. What are you doing?
Oh! Why mode? Look, we're sorry, man, but you gotta take another one for the team.
Take one for the team, Trunks!
Your Sonic Boom is no match for the body slam!
Hit it with a headbutt next. Headbutt
dead,
more
dead,
damage.
Dead.
Oh!
Yeah, yes. Wild's attack is ridiculous.
Wait, who's the guy switched
to? Oh, thank God.
Both explosion Pokemon. Both self-destruct Pokemon. That is terrible. This guy's a suicide bomber. He's learned from a Bidlot and pretty
much.
Body slam and dead. Okay, cool. You decide to live.
Yeah.
Oh, screen. I can't see! Where my body slamming? He goes in the floorboards. Boom, boom, boom. Storox is no longer able to battle! Oh, in the first floor!
Storox ran!
Storox has to come up the stairs. Storox is unable to battle! The winner is Jose.
Jose?
Jose.
Fair. Was this the floor the entire time?
Are you kidding me?
If this wasn't the entire-
Oh, okay.
That's the guy who's just Lapras now on the
good news. Wait, go back real quick. Now I'm confused. How did we not find that panel before? And the door's already open.
It's the third floor, and
wait,
we went...
Wait, what? It was right there? How did we...
That's cool. That's cool, though. I get Gary. All right. Usually he sends out his bird Pokemon first, so...
Damn.
All right, Gyaradouche.
Even if so, he should have Blastoise anyway.
What kept you, McCheesy? Haha, I thought you'd turn it up if I waited. You turned up?
I guess you're
gonna slow you down. And that guy has Lapras, by the way. I decided to see if you got better. So, you're part of Team Rocket then at the end of this? Is that what happens? You just decide to walk around? They didn't even challenge you? Is that, I had to deal with all this Shazam! Oh, you there touched me. Shazam! Oh, I am a
turd! He's gonna be Zapper next. I'm gonna throw out. Really? Really? I'm saying he didn't
What? What? Are you serious?
Okay, quick attack.
Whoa!
Quick attack! We're faster.
Yeah,
no,
I am not risking it. No, because we did this before and someone died. I am not risking it. No. Remember we went with Rattata and Pidgey, and Rattata killed our Pidgey? See?
Yeah,
freaking
we were
call
faster,
it. I don't... whatever.
See, we're faster.
But at least he's healed now.
Yeah. He's gonna do Kadabra next. Oh, Growlithe? What?
I don't even think we were faster, actually. I remember I did a move before us.
No, because we didn't use Quick Attack before. We used Thunder. So Quick Attack but would be lost. Faster. We did both the Quick Attack.
We don't know that.
Faster.
We don't know that. It was not worth
it. That's what that means.
Dig a tunnel, dig a tunnel, dig before the hyenas.
Well, he's gonna have a freaking Arcanine at the end of this. That's good to know.
Yours is an Arcanine.
He gets a God Pokemon. He got it.
Oh no.
Take him out.
We win. Bye.
Earthquake.
Earthquake, yes!
We've got to switch to
Hey, so how do I get my Pokemon back? He's kind of underground.
What do I do?
I think he's dead.
Oh my god, there's blood coming out of the hole.
At least you don't have to pay for a burial.
There's blood coming out of the hole. Oh my god, Professor Oak, what do I do?
Well, that's a horde of wild Diglets that are eating your Pokemon.
Diglett. Diglett.
Yeah, if you're the Lola Executor, you little piece of
shit. Wow, really? We're not even there yet. The game is literally not even in existence at this point.
No, the place is.
Wow.
What are these survivals?
I mean, we're fair level for this fight, though. Alright, guys, so Mitchell had a good point, though. We should totally Mega Punch our, like we did in the anime, so we gotta Mega Punch Blastoise in the face.
Mega Punch? Ugh.
Just bite him already.
I'm confused. Hydra! Let him heal you! There you go.
Thank you.
Make him heal you.
Helmet. No. One head tool shall take its place.
If only.
Alakazam.
What hit it with a bam. I wouldn't leave that one out there, but he's already
paralyzed. Alakazam, you ready for this?
Why'd you even have Alakazam already?
Because he traded with somebody.
How does he?
He has friends, or he beats them in training.
It's probably
he just beats them up and said, "Now trade."
Wow, so he did all special defense. Guess what? We're physical. I love Wide Load.
Damn.
He's probably our strongestly physical Pokemon on our team. Well, White Toad, no. Your time has finally come.
You're gonna kill White Toad?
No, he can finally do it. He can finally fight it out.
I don't.
It's probably like 35, 36, 37.
40. Oh. As you were saying.
Giga Drain.
Why not poison?
Protection. Hey, at least he brought protection.
Okay, I know we think it's a useless move, but I fucking hate when Trainers have protection in the game. Like, it's just.
Are you kidding me?
You can't get a third one. You can't get a third one.
The leech, ma'am.
You can't get a third one. You're ours now. Bite me. Bite me. Yeah.
He bit you.
Do not flinch. Do not.
Switch.
No. No. Why? This is White Toad's moment.
Apparently not.
He's not gonna do it.
It's his moment to get shot.
Use protect. Yeah. I'll make you go on an acid trip. Oh, yes! Give me that health back.
Oh.
Good amount of health.
Not enough. Just poison.
No flinching. My god.
Thank all you.
Right. Oh no! Oh! I didn't heal him!
Caleb, don't do this. Oh my god.
Please protect. Oh!
Oh. Oh my god.
Please, Caleb, kill yourself.
That was terrifying.
Now you use water gun, douche. Prepare to meet Billy. Or better yet, Shazam!
Thunder Kids.
Are you serious?
Why is he water gunning the thing?
Die.
The electric type? Why is he doing these things?
This is a forge.
Bruce P has gained 900 experience points.
Just put him in battle at least once.
That will give him, yeah, that's. I told you did great. Oh man, so you are ready for Boss Rocket. Why didn't you take him on? Dick.
Right? He's just like, okay, man, okay, man, you're not ready for this, but I'm not gonna do it. So you go ahead. Smell you later.
Am I a genius or what?
You can't beat the Elite Four until you take the rest of the bat. How are you gonna do the Elite Four? Hacks.
Don't sweat it. Smell you later.
Alright, thank you. I want you to have the Pokemon trainers. Ooh, yeah, what is it? A girl, so what are we naming it?
Nessie.
Nessie.
No.
Nessie.
So they can worry me.
That's two out of
Nessie.
Three.
Nessie. That is two out of three. You are outvoted.
Kendrick.
He's not here.
There's no help for you.
We roll for this.
Kendrick's not here. Yeah, go get your critical one.
Yeah, go get your crit.
Was 11 now. We got two ones.
This works.
12. I beat you.
Damn, I
didn't wait, no, it's eight.
He's gonna beat you.
God, you guys are so freaking basic.
Oh, you mad, bro?
Fine then, if you want it, wait. Why not Z's instead of S's then?
Alright,
Nezzy.
Yeah,
Nezzy. Nezzy, I like better, that.
Yeah, there you go. Less basic.
It was placed in Chosen. Lapras is a very intelligent Pokemon. We kept it in our lab, but it will be much better off with you. I think it'll be a good trainer for a Lapras. It's a good swimmer. I'll give you it'll give you a lift across the sea. Water.
The sea water.
Sea water. Alright, well now we know it's 4-3. Let's go back and heal with that trick.
Why are you going that way?
Because that's the way to heal.
Yeah.
Oh.
Dan, keep up.
No. I love the infinite Pokemon Center in the building.
Infinite.
Right. How does she? Where's her supplies? You just literally
we
lay
down in bed.
Yeah, you lay in the bed.
She just rubs out. She rubs one out for us. Well, rejuvenated.
Being a Pokemon trainer is pretty stressful.
That is a Pokemon. Okay.
We have any rest of fight on the way, please, over people. Oh, Jesus Christ!
You would want to fight into him.
All right.
Don't
well.
You move. Okay, Pokemon back.
Oh, you're this idiot.
Shazam.
One because it's ground, two amulet coin.
Because the hyenas came.
Oh man, focus that energy though. I'm not even tired, this is crazy.
Because he had an amulet.
I'm not even tired, this is crazy.
Because he had an amulet!
Shut up, man.
You amped up the party!
It's still alive. Seriously, these things need to be one shot.
Kill yourself.
Hydra, I can't.
Same
kill
level.
Yourself.
What do you mean?
I'm not gonna lie. I hope our Lapras is at
30.
I think it's at 25.
No, I said no. It should 50 or 25. But I hope it's a good nature. Is what I'm gonna say. Could use a good nature Lapras. Nazzy. I hate you both so much.
Hey, it was Z's that S's, so it's less basic.
I hate you both so much. You so basic. I mean, I can't think of a name right now, and I'm still trying to think of one, but screwball you both.
You're still trying to... We had
an outvoted. Fair and square.
Yeah. And you were outrolled.
Oh, because one and outrolled.
Damn.
And outrolled. The universe.
Move your hand.
I missed twice. First one because of you, though.
Oh, wait, no, I got a 17. I definitely don't trunk you.
Whatever. Let's re-roll this right now, then. Fudge.
Critical.
Again! 13, what you got against that? Friday the 13th.
14.
You gotta be kidding me. Oh my god, I'm losing every single dice roll. This table's haunted.
Oh, it's about that Desi.
Oh my god. Ah! Beat 20! That's what I thought, my one win.
For once.
What happened?
And you hit the court.
Oh, you fucking...
No, something popped up.
Well, antivirus.
At least that.
Hey guys, just wanted you to know we are virus-free.
Okay. Apparently, it just killed something really bad.
You're gonna kill our virus
also
right
the
now.
Water! Alright, so you have an option. Either let me fight Giovanni or you.
Okay.
Alright, we're going full in. We're getting both the rival and Gio in one video.
I'm not afraid of Giovanni.
But you get the next gym. Yeah, that's
afraid.
Worse.
That's Koga, isn't it?
Yep. Yeah,
we have, we have
we're going in balls
right
deep
now.
To the next gym. Oh, no.
You are it!
Alright. Ah, McTeezy. So we meet again. The president and I are discussing a vital business proposition.
You barged in here.
Keep your nose out of grown-up matters. Or experience a world of pain. I'm 10. I am a grown-up. Oh, crap.
Hey, man.
I need an adult. Where's my agent? Is that a Master Ball?
It is a Master Ball.
You cheeky skank!
He has Mewtwo.
Oh yeah, well guess what we got? Shazam!
He's dead.
This is a good first start to the battle, actually. Oh, which level's higher? Okay, so pretty good.
Stuck a hole.
Fury
Cat. Fury
that. Thank you.
Missed this. Digging tunnel! Quick before the hyenas. Oh god. Oh god. Ow.
Ow. That's not very
ow. Ah, you're gonna be bullcrap and get five,
this
aren't you?
This is mildly
irritating.
Oh my god,
you're not getting five. Oh, thank god.
This is very mildly irritating.
guess what? Guess what? You're dead. Bye. 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 See you later.
You know the crits in Sun and Moon are crazy? Yeah. I had a Pokemon use Spheres, or it was one of those moves that hits all five with crits.
I've never had that much bad luck.
That, and they don't want you to switch in the game, too. With so many
yeah,
pursuits.
But it's like, how do they expect you to...
Poison point.
I guess switch out until we...
Needle Queen! We're going anime on this!
Already? He has another one, doesn't he?
I don't know. I don't care. Mega Punch!
Should've used the other, Oh, let's use Double Kick.
This thing's too strong, guys. We have to run.
No, hold on.
Metal Claw.
Brick Break.
Oh, wait, you don't have Metal Claw anymore.
No, it's poison.
Straight in for Fly.
But it's poison ground.
It might be neutral, then. Let's try. Yeah. Damn. You a big woman.
Ooh.
I don't want to risk it.
I would use Wide Load. Headbutt and stuff.
Water Pulse.
And that too, I guess, but he's gonna...
Well, he's got Amethyst in there now.
Oh, I'm Lord Attack. Oh, yeah, we're good. I forgot. Intimidate. I keep forgetting Intimidate.
How do you forget it?
Sing of the Poison. Swear. If you poison, I was like...
Oh, thank you.
It's always
so...
Really?
If this one works...
It's trying to
poison. I'm gonna be so... Hydra!
Strong move.
Hydra.
I wish we had Hydro Pump. It'd be
Ooh,
dead.
Ooh, game over,
I
Dio.
I don't know about that one.
You ain't healing. You heal on punching Mitchell in the nuts.
Oh, yeah.
Alright.
Tail Whip?
However, he's my most deadly attack. Tail Whip.
So, we have his attack, but it's like took away our defense, so we're.
It only took
there.
One level of defense
right.
away, though.
Dude, what? We're that weak at this thing? Oh, yeah, it's like 11 levels higher than us.
Yes.
And.
We're part flying type. We're
yep,
okay.
So, we're good. Yeah, but... We won. Hydra! I'm
gonna die, you stupid piece.
Hail me.
Only four.
Jeez. Rhyhorn.
Wide Load. Or White Toad, even.
Bruce Peace.
Yeah.
Rock Ground.
Maybe like 40, but...
Yeah, Bruce Peace, it's your moment to shine. You ready for this? It'll just be like the anime, too. Rhyhorn.
Oh, yeah, it's there.
High Jump Kick!
And it hit.
Bruce Peace, you doing good for your first fight. Crit! Everyone hits the crit game!
Three times.
He just dies.
Rolling kick! That's sick animation. I was thinking it was something like that too.
Ooh. Rolling kick in Sun and Moon.
His attack is incredible.
Ooh. Help us fight Ghost.
Do we really need it though?
I would take it for a jump kick since we have
70-95, 85-90. We'll get rid of that. So we have 4 seconds. We're gonna fight Ghost out in case we bring Bruce Peace with us into the E4.
I'm pretty sure we're going to at this point.
Even though most
you know what? He is our fighting. We could take away Brick Break away from Charizard, too.
Yeah.
We can.
Oh, wait, guys. His last Pokemon.
Kangaskhan.
You're dead, normal type. Hi!
Missed.
Oh, no.
No. Caleb.
Oh!
The savior! You almost get out of there!
Oh my god!
The save!
Oh my god!
You almost killed Bruce
Peace! Oh my god!
How would you have felt?
Oh my god! Like, I deserve to stop!
You are a murderer!
Oh my god!
Killer of the Brick Break.
An attempted murderer.
My gosh, Caleb, thank you, Caleb Logic.
So apparently, but apparently Kendrick does two in a row, gets both of them. You won it. No.
I got two in a row, actually.
Yeah,
so
yeah, third time.
Third time, it was like, my eyesight's off today, bro.
I've been too high today.
Seriously, bro, doesn't his thing have Mega Punch or
something?
What are
you
doing?
Especially my neck.
Like, why are you not looking? You're gonna die when you're doing
that.
What? Are you kidding me?
Okay.
You're lowering our defense, not attack.
You know what? We're faster. Mega Putt! Oh my god, we needed it.
Oh, it's rage.
Burns, baby.
Okay,
you and that baby are dead! roasted babies.
No wonder Kanga and Roo disappeared from 100 Acre Wood.
Alright, got lost again.
Again?
You lost again. So bad.
Loser.
Blast it all, you ruined our plans for
self. Pokemon poison.
But Team Rocket will never fall. McTeezy, never forget that all Pokemon exist for Team Rocket. I must go, but I shall return. Waves cape and bliss.
Deuces. Poison.
We got this, we can survive. Oh god.
Antidote.
Give me the antidote. Oops.
You failed.
So. Thank god, that was over. Oh dear boy, thank you for saving yourself. Never forget, you saved us a moment of peril. I have to thank you in some way. Because I am rich, I can give you anything. Here, maybe this will do. You know, when you obtain the Master Ball, it's the halfway point of the game. You can't buy that anywhere. It's our secret prototype Master Ball. It will catch any Pokemon without fail. You should be quiet about using it, though.
What, I just walk outside? Hey guys, I got a new Master Ball!
Jump him! call my lawyer!
No, you get to be that one guy that's like, I got a Master Ball! Ooh, look, Rattat! Master Ball, go!
Do we have an escape rope or something?
It's cool. We can... two portals, and now...
an elevator!
No, exercise! Stairs! Stairs! Here. See? Look at that elevator for what? We didn't log on the elevator.
Elevator!
You the lottery chick? The president.
That's not...
That's cool. Not what I was asking you, lady. Alright, well, we did it, guys. We can now go battle Sabrina after Koga, because...
I don't know. She's stronger than Koga.
Well,
I said after Koga.
So. Oh, after Koga, okay. So that's our two goals right now, actually. It's two gym leaders in a row. So we will...
Shut up, Kendrick.
And that'll have to sadly be another time with Snorzy McSnores in the background. So we will see you guys in the next Nirate Nuzlocke Fire Red Rebirth, where ninjas plus pirates
equals Nirates.
He comes in and says at the end.
Yeah, see you guys.
Thank you everybody so much for watching our Nirate Nuzlocke Fire Red Rebirth. Don't forget to...
like,
comment,
subscribe,
and also click right here into our Spirit Bomb! This invitation will take you to the playlist from the beginning of where our adventure started to where we are now. Thank you again so much for watching our Nirate Nuzlocke Fire Red Rebirth. And we will see you again for Ninjas Plus Pirates
equals Nirates.